guys. So obviously this video is about the semi-new, these are pretty new, the LA Girl Matte Flat Finish Pigment Glosses. In other words, liquid lipsticks. Now, when I heard that LA Girl was coming out with their versions of liquid lipsticks, I got really, really excited because you don't really see products like this at the drugstore. Even though you could really only get LA Girl online, you can get them at certain stores. I find LA Girl in Navarro, in Miami, which I only think that Navarro is in Miami. But I find LA Girl products there. Some other people have found LA Girl other places as well, but I will link the LA Girl website down below. This video isn't sponsored, just throwing that out there. LA Girl did send me all of their matte pigment glosses just for me to try out, and so many of you requested this video, that's why I am filming it for you today. Can you guys tell this side of my face is like puffier? The video you saw last, Monday's video, was filmed like a week and a half ago. That was pre-recorded. A couple of those videos were pre-recorded just because I was hanging out with family all week, with my sister for Mother's Day and my mom, and my cousin just came from Cuba not too long ago. So I went to hang out with him and be with my dad, so I haven't really been filming. I just pre-recorded a lot, but the past week, I'm sorry, I will get to the review now in a minute, but the past week I have had such incredible pain in this wisdom tooth right here, and I went to the dentist yesterday, found out it was infected. I need to remove all my wisdom teeth, but this one is infected, so it's like puffy and swollen and it hurts. And yeah, I'm on antibiotics and all that stuff, but I won't be able to remove them for like a month. It's a big issue, but if you notice that my cheek is like puffier, people have been telling me it looks puffier, it's because I have an infected wisdom tooth. So there are pros and cons with this product, and I will get into that. So the pros, I want to talk about the pros really quick because I do think that these are actually pretty amazing. These only retail for $5. That's incredibly inexpensive considering so many liquid lipsticks out there on the $20 range. They have from nudes all the way down to like a really dark purple. I really like the color selection. I also am very impressed with the applicator. Like the wand is a very flat doe foot applicator, and I found that it was really, really easy to apply when I was like putting them on my lips. You don't need a lip liner with this, is what I'm trying to say. These last a very long time on the lips, like very long, very long. In my opinion, they last longer than the Anastasia liquid lipsticks. They last about as long as the Dose of Colors ones. If you're familiar with these Dose of Colors liquid lipsticks, they have like the same longevity of like these. Now for cons, okay, it smells kind of like paint, which isn't a con to me because I put it on and then I don't smell it like at all. It smells a little bit like paint, but not an overpowering scent. Some of these are not very good. There are some that are amazing that blew my socks off. This is one of the ones that I'm obsessed with. It's really good. This one's in the shade Fleur. Fleur? Fleur? This one is amazing. I really love Instinct. I really love the first one I applied. Frisky is another favorite of mine. I highly recommend Frisky. There are some that have amazing formula, like you put it on and it's not patchy at all. But then there are others that are kind of patchy a little bit. I was kind of like doing this and this in the lip swatches so you can kind of see which ones I loved and which ones were okay. The pastel neon ones are a little bit patchy, I'm not gonna lie. Like, you have to go layer after layer, and then it's like the more layers you put on, the patchier it looks, so it's kind of weird. And also the super dark ones are patchy. I definitely had a harder time applying the last two dark ones because they just didn't go on evenly on my lips at all. But all the other ones worked really well. I found that they were really, really pigmented. They went on really smooth and all in one swipe. Like, the rest of them went on really well. Another thing that isn't great is that they kind of stay a little bit tacky on the lips. Like, when you do this, they kind of stay just a little bit tacky throughout the day. But I honestly don't find myself doing this throughout the day, so it really doesn't bother me. As long as I don't, like, put my lips together, I'm perfectly fine. Honestly, I will give these a B+, just because of the little bit of the tackiness, and because some of them, only a few of them, the formula kind of isn't that great and it gets patchy. But besides that, I give these a thumbs up. I give it a B+. And I think you should definitely check these out considering that they're only $5. I think it's well worth your money, or at least well worth giving a shot. So yeah, that completes this video. I hope you guys like this lip swatch video. I'm actually standing I'm usually sitting, but today I'm standing. And I'm gonna go take a nap because my tooth hurts like a mofo and I'm about to take some painkillers. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video.